transportation, vehicles, passenger vehicles, light vehicles, and heavy vehicles. Under heavy vehicles, we have seen buses, single deck, double deck, coaches, DS, air condition. Then another one is goods vehicles, light vehicles, heavy vehicles. Under light vehicles, delivery van, light truck, tempo. Tempo having 3 wheelers and 4 wheelers. And then heavy vehicles are the tractor, trailer. Now, anatomy of automobile and layout of automobile. So, under layout of automobile, suspension and steering. Here, car is an example in which the locations of different parts are shown in figure. So, starting from the front, there is a electronic control unit, universal joint, tire, gear mechanism, tire rod, anti-roll bar, and then steering wheel. Steering wheel angle sensor, spring rate controls, wheel speed sensor, tooth sensor ring, leveling sensor, coil springs, and shock absorber. Next layout of automobile, in the front portion there is a air filter, battery, distributor, radiator, alternator, and then windshield wiper or windshield water, location, steering wheel, then rear view mirror, window frame, seat, body side holding, disc brake, trunk, tail light, and then wheel, back wheel, transmission, and then muffler, light shield. Here, the brake assembly is shown here, drum brake, and then fuel lights, emergency brake, booster, washer cylinder, control valve, pedal, and disc brakes. Next one, vehicle construction and different layout. So, vehicle construction refers to how a vehicle is made, that is the interacting mechanical and electrical systems, and then this vehicles consist of about 50,000 parts at the maximum and a minimum of 2,000 parts at the minimum, and then damage to one part can affect the operation of another seemingly unrelated part. That is, damage unrelated part also. Different types of construction prepare, different methods, refer to them, unibody damage. Unibody damage means it will affect the related body assemblies. The vehicle body components in a car, what are the parts? That is the body, front bumper, front wing, and right wing. While we are seeing from the seat, then roof, and then rear quarter, and then the rear quarter. Next one is bonnet, and then doors, side doors are including side doors, then boat blade, and then tail blade. Next, cross testing of vehicle. So, vehicle must be light and aerodynamic design, strong and safe, because for fuel consumption and kilometer power per hour, this will be considered strongly. So, computer simulated crash testing is used before building a prototype to find weak structural areas. Critical, the passenger compartment is implement in Jupyter. So these are the first testing of a vehicle. With this, I come to this vehicle crash testing.